way, and it sounds like this arena is more than ready to kick this one off.
So is social media, Michael. The opening bell hasn't even rung, and yet both these superstars are already trending.
And I'd say this match will go a very long way in determining just who is WWE's most dominant woman.
It definitely will, Cole. But at the same time, whoever wins here tonight can't just rest on her laurels. There's a whole locker room full of women looking to take that top spot.
Most exciting superstars ready to square off here.
And there's nothing quite like seeing two superstars settling it in the ring in one-on-one action, Michael.
Guys, I don't recall the last time I saw these women more focused than they look right now.
It's a big match, Cole. To expect anything less from these women here tonight would be just plain silly.
And here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
And I can't help but get the feeling that this is going to be one of those matches people will be talking about for a long time to come.
Judging from this crowd response, guys, there's no more magical place to be in Orlando right now than right here for this match. Let's quickly discuss Kay for a moment. How about it? How is she going to win this tough matchup?
Can you say WWE?
An early pin attempt. Not much behind that pin attempt.
What a kick out.
She's starting to get on a roll. Keep your eye on this one. And she lands an impressive miss. And she lands an impressive missile dropkick. Momentum not on Kay's side here.
Here's what we're going to see what she's made of.
This is where we might just see one of these women pull away from the other for good.
Look at this! The running hip attack. The fat lady's about the same. A quick finish. Can she do it? A kick out at 2.5.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. She comes up big with the reversal. To the face.
That one definitely hurt, Cole.
She's going for the cover. Kick out at the last moment.
Just powered out.
She got her with a reversal. That packed a punch. And now she's on the offensive. And it's reversed. Oh, wow. And she's knocked off her feet.
I think that one caught her by surprise, Michael. She is on fire.
Oh, backing it up there.
Oh, you know that hurt.
Shoulders down. Is it enough? Wow, it doesn't get much closer than that.
She's a warrior, guys.
Struggling to get upright here.
Tough spot to be in at this point, Michael.
And now Storm finds himself in a tough spot.
Her opponent's clearly getting the best of her here.
It looks to me, guys, like she may have underestimated her opponent here tonight, and now she's paying for it.
This might be where his opponent pulls away, though. Part of me thinks he's got too much pride in his game to let the...
Oh, what a boot! But is it enough to end it?
Will this be enough? Oh, man, I mean, that was so close. I thought it was over.
She got her shoulder up, and we continue.
She simply will not. Got the reversal. And she comes up with a big counter. She counters with a move of her own. She might have it. I can't tell you how many victims have suffered the same fate. Shoulders down, this could be it. True testament to grit.
Very admirable performance here, but you have to wonder if she's risking permanent injury.
Not so fast. Looking at it here. Simply astonishing move right there.
Now, she just needs to finish her off.
This could do it. One, two. Two and a half, so close to a finish here.
She kicked out there, but I don't know how much more she can take.
When she gets in attack mode, look out. And there's the counter. Very impressive drop kick.
Well, she better if she wants to win this match.
Got it. Michael, that blatant disregard for the referee's authority gets this one thrown out.
Lanes getting kinda lonely. Yeah.